So here we have our breaking putt hole reducer drill set up. Very small depth for the ball. You've got to get it going at perfect speed, otherwise you're going to knock the barriers down. There we can see, ball went in, but not the barrier down. So we need to try and get it